people been burning their books in the street. The thing about history is it repeats.